Howdy.
How are you?
Pretty good. How are you doing?
Good. Yeah. Hanging in there, man.
Cool.
Right?
Very good. Yeah.
I mean, that's just
what all you can do. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And have fun doing it.
Yes. Yes. Keep it going.
In my piece.
I was wondering about that.
I know. Thanks, Frank.
You're welcome.
I knew I was waiting for the right
If Brian's gonna take Nikki home, then are we gonna reschedule? Because he can't.
He doesn't even like reach out to you.
What's that?
He doesn't like even reach out to you.
No, he's seriously shut down. He's another one that really needs to go to foster.
Yeah. A little lucky.
Yeah, lucky. He's just a sad boy.
So I go over, but then it's nicely. She's like, you know, she says, oh, what are you doing back there? And I'm like, wait, wait, come over there. And she's, I'm sorry, but I don't have to ask you everything. I'm like, okay. And she goes, this isn't owned, you know, not even paid. I was like, oh, you're HR. She goes, yeah. And she goes, I'm really sorry. She's got the apartments over there. You can get, you know, to another paper. And then she was showing me how it came in, but it's all blocked off, you know, because of the construction. And then I said, the stairs got the way. But Brian just said they got blocked.
They're locked.
So, I peek in, there's a lock to get in, I think, off one trophy right before we were done.
Was that you making that anymore?
Thanks.
Yeah, they're gated. It's the whole thing is gated.
Oh, well, then we can't really.
Sounds like a little mouse.
Yeah, no, it's not going to play out.
Hi, Nikki.
So they were fine when we were going through looking for cinnamon. But yeah.
Yeah, I mean,
where'd you go?
She asked right over there. You know how you can get to that through next to CVS. So that's what. No, I don't even think he'd be okay with her.
We have, well, actually, we have five.
He was yours, right?
But he was,
yeah.
But he was fostering, he was blind and little. He started fighting, he kept him overnight.
Yeah.
Because Fletcher's not.
I know, but. So let's even I'm too bad. I mean, yeah, I like it, and he looks fabulous. So, I mean, I could take whatever if you have it for you, you know, and whatever. What did you say was large?
Two is being treated.
I don't know.
So maybe I should.
I don't know.
You know, the green one.
Yeah.
Oh, so anyways, just donate or something like that. You're saying, I know it's fine, but, but
it's fun, though. Well, it's probably not a bad idea.
It's not. I am like so paranoid. It's just like, oh my God. Yeah, so anyways. So, but and I don't. Yeah, I hooked the leash. No. I don't want to do. Okay, so I have them on. I don't even use that blue collar. Okay, I don't even use it, right? So, what I got is the prong collar, right?
Right.
So I hooked that up to a leash, right? Like the yellow one.
Right.
Let's pretend it's a dot. And then I got the and then the collars there just in case. I need to like crack.
Right.
So hey, Sapphire.
That's good. It sounds like you gotta figure it out.
Yeah, I do. Very so cool. Okay. So
all right, Brian. Her medical is nothing more than just when she arrived and she got her rabies and stuff.
Did she go?
Yeah, one and two.
Oh. Actually,
interesting.
It's getting better.
Yeah, we are.
How long has it been? 3 years? I see. Do you remember
been out for a while?
And I'll pull hers up and see. But she hasn't been medicated yet.
Is that you, Sapphire?
Yeah, that was Sapphire.
My goodness. I could at least say thank you.
Oh. Nope. Sorry, my bad.
No, you're staying in there.
Yeah. For a little bit.
Oh, my goodness.
Huh. I don't even know how to do that.
Thank you for making those cookies, by the way. Were you just in a bacon mood? Do you always bake at this time of year, or were you in a baking mood?
I had an event, and I was bringing cookies, and so
right,
I went to
the store
to
pick up some cookies, and
she's got one. So cool. That's ridiculous.
So see how it says chip number up there, and how hers doesn't have that?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't
she's not
the
microchip
yet.
Anything.
Yeah.
Not a big deal. So if you guys end up keeping her, then you'll just have to run.
I went to Habitat.
She's going to get adopted.
It wasn't a fun
just have them meet
was,
you at
yeah,
PAC, and then they'll microchip her, and then the adopter will pick her. So it's not a big deal.
I'm a family partner. I'm not
I'll actually put a note in there.
Yeah.
Yes.
Nice.
Yeah. Well, you guys can always go down. Like if you're not comfortable with it, you can just go down and. Does she have?
Yeah.
Actually, no, because it's got to be through PAC.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Unless you got, well, no, even if you're about, it still has to be done through PAC.
And ambassador.
Unless she gets permission. If she calls over to Lauren at PAC and says, hey, so this little one came home, she didn't have a microchip, but they're going to end up adopting, is it okay? They might be fine with it, as long as the information all gets entered properly, but
I
don't know. But I'll put in a note starting.
And I'm a single person. Like when she was
This is your copy. I'm trying to figure out why the hell this. That's your copy of the glossary.
Oh, yeah.
That's what it was. Okay, I'm good now. Good Lord, Bonnie.
So,
he
you hurting? His lucky scratching?
Yes.
Uh-huh. He is so cute.
It looks like it was going by.
So,
but it is.
Yeah. So guess who's going to be in the bad boy kennel next week? Well, actually, she's still there in a couple weeks.
Yeah.